Part 4 of Amy Bird's Journey, level 26 through 30. Here we go. If this goes out well, because heaven forbid, are these games not nice to me, as they used to be. Especially Ingrid's 2, making me spend fucking gems all the time. Just for the goddamn boss fights. Yep, level 26. Okay, I got it. Thank you. Awesome. Let's just skip through that. You guys have seen that before. Alright. Level 27 coming up. If the camera's the right way, or do I do this whole thing? Or at least just make a new video. Oh my god, come on. Come on. Load in, god. I don't know why it takes so long to load in like that. Okay. Piece of brick slides over. Wow. I wonder how this is on Stella. Holy shit, man, that's crazy. Just as good as bombs, if not better. Maybe, I don't know for sure. Okay. Well, next up we have bombs, so. Two bombs. Did anybody get an extra bird? Really? Really? Stupid thing. Okay. Oh my god, this thing is slow. Oh god, play it hard. Are you kidding me? This is gonna turn into like Ingrid's 2. Like every so level's hard. Well, the other ones are just easy and normal as heck. Already, are you kidding me? Hard. This is hard. That's a lie. Okay, really? This ain't hard. It's annoying, but it's not hard. Yeah, okay, this is not hard. not, that was not as hard as I thought it was actually going to be, as it says. Whoa, we got red. Amazing, get to see what red does this episode. That's awesome. Alright, level 29. 10:30 and we're all done. So what does red do, huh? Red, what do you do? Red bounces off. Okay, multiple times. Ooh! Really? Wow, that's actually useful. Thanks, Red. Wow, that's actually really useful. Okay. Tutorial level 29 was good. Got used to Red there. Another 30 and we're all done. Alright, let's see what level 30 brings us. So we got to see red. That was really cool. I really do think red's a useful bird for this. I think all the birds are useful. Surprisingly, Stella is. Oh, okay. Red, I find Red's move hilarious, actually. So glad he just does constant bounces. I wish Silver would do more, though. Come on, man. Please tell me Red's not actually gonna bounce over there. Thank you, Red, for actually doing your job. Ooh, I wonder what Red's most... I wonder what Red would be more powerful. I wonder. Here, let's see what Red's mind at you use for power. Okay, you know what? I want to use my more powerful. There we go. There we go. Done, guys. See you guys later. Bye.